These are the ingredients I use, and I will list them in the description below. So I just start out by pouring the bentonite clay. I use a measuring cup, I guess, just to reference how much I use. I don't usually measure it. There's no exact measurements to what I do. So same thing goes with the red clay. I just pour out however much I feel I need. Next, I add water. I try not to use tap water. So this is Poland Spring water that I poured in. Next, I poured in my ACV, which is apple cider vinegar. This is Bragg's apple cider vinegar. And I just mix everything together. I poured coconut oil in. Again, I didn't measure it. This is organic, unrefined coconut oil. And make sure you melt it before you actually put it in your mixture. So I think I used about half a teaspoon or a teaspoon of the Manuka honey. And it's not that easy to get off, as you can see. But again, I didn't really notice how much I measured. And yeah, some got stuck in my straw, so I had to get everything out. So when my mixture was done, I realized that I wanted to add more bentonite clay in there just to make it a little bit thicker. But before I did that, I wanted to add more of the liquid so it wouldn't be clumpy. Last but not least, I whisked the mixture to make sure that it was a smooth consistency throughout. You don't want there to be a lot of clumps in your mixture, so I just whisked until I felt it was smooth enough. So I poured the finished product into a condiment holder with a pointy tube so it'll be easy to apply when I'm done. Just shake up your mixture when you're done and you'll be ready to use. So once your hair is fully saturated, you go ahead and apply your shampoo or your bentonite clay mixture directly to your scalp first, and you ensure that your scalp is fully covered with this, and you want to work that into your scalp first before you actually run your hands down the shaft of your hair. So yeah, this is after I had already completed covering my hair with the clay mixture. And yeah, this is my shave side, guys. It grew out a lot. I am growing it back out. I will make a length check video soon so you can see how long my hair has gotten. And so yeah, you just go ahead and apply the mixture, like I said, to your root first. And then you massage it into your scalp to make sure that it actually cleanses your scalp. Once your scalp is saturated, then you can go ahead and add more mixture to the rest of your hair and work it in a downward motion to cover the full length of your hair. Once I'm done with my whole head, I actually go back and apply more of the bentonite clay mix to my scalp to make sure that it's fully clean. And then, like you would with regular shampoo, you want to go ahead and massage your scalp, lifting up any product, any buildup, any oils, any dirt, any dandruff. So I just go through my whole entire head and especially focus on the areas that I know were dirty before and just scrub on. You see, my hair is clean, there's no dandruff, there's no product, and my hair feels super soft after this mixture. Here's a close-up of my scalp. You see there's no dandruff, there's nothing there. My hair is fully cleansed and clean. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and if you decide to make your own bentonite clay mix, please let me know. Feel free to comment, subscribe, and like. Love you. Thanks for watching.